Some people can't help oozing sexuality.
You ever notice you can only ooze two things? Sexuality and pus. Man, I tell you.